I do agree, maxing out stats should give you some type of special benefit. That'd be kind of cool. So it does promote players to actually hit that special threshold to get another perk or different benefit. That's more passive or active in their playstyle. Be kind of cool. Let's go into this. When I was trying to attempt for a win streak, I think the highest we got in 2 days was like 12. And then after that, I just gave up. Like 12 or 13. And I just gave up trying to go for high win streaks. Because the amount of hackers there were at that time. Now, if I went for it again, maybe I can try pass it, because there's less hacker occurrences. So he didn't read that, he was trying to destroy stuff. That's all he was trying to do. Green, I can use this. He knew. Maybe through here? What the fuck? No. How? How do you see that? Look at this. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. Could have been last second check. Don't know. Yeah, everything's delayed a bit. Sorry about that, but it's alright. Not an issue.
Keep it together, man. I'm ready.
Burn trap. Can't do it. Obsolete. It's the back area, the red door. Johnny found my footprints. Shit, is that guy behind me?
I should grab that. Okay.
Told you. Always a stall. Hey Warden, how you doing? I'm doing very well. Just full focus, trying to make sure I win this. He doesn't know. As long as he doesn't know, he's going to be watching that area the whole time. Oh, shit! I'm dead. Did you just die? I'm gonna freaking die. I should be focused on myself. How do you know? How do you freaking know? I should win this. I should win this. There's no way to lose this now. There's no rotation they could have done to fix this except put Bones trap there to delay me. It's the only thing they could do. I'm safe. Done. What a good timing play. I'll win this now. I'll win this. Nice. GG's. GG's. Mates, our new channel. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button. Follow us on Twitch. Join the Discord. Kalordi. And GameSubs. And also BTLmerch.com. Greatly appreciate it.